Hello, my name is Haru Risen, and we're doing Let's Indie Dev. What is Let's Indie Dev, you might ask? Because I think I made it up myself. I haven't checked, but I definitely will before I upload this video and leave a little note in the edited video whether it actually exists or not. But Indie Devs is, it's like indie development for video games. I plan on making video games on this channel from now on. I'll still play a Let's Play here and there, but it's going to be a far less often. My goal is to become an indie developer, and I'm bouncing around in my chair because I'm so excited. Woo! So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be making Pong with Game Maker Studio. Not number two, the first one, since I bought the first one and it was expensive and I'm going to use it. I've already got Let's Indie Dev Pong. Let's go ahead and load that up. And I have nothing. These macros, they come default. Everything is default. We'll go ahead and get rid of the latest news. First thing I want to do is make the SP. Well, this. The reason why I'm going to call it SPR Paddle 1. Oh, hold on. Is because, you always want to make sure everything's spelled in a very specific way. This is going to be like a tutorial, but for both of us. I'm going to edit sprite. All right, and I want the width the same, but the height, let's make it 3 times. So 64, and then add a 2, which would be 66, add a 3, which would be 92 or 96. Yeah. Okay, that'll be my paddle. And we'll go ahead and zoom in, and I want to fill it, and then well, I don't want it to be black. Let's see, what color do I want? We'll just go with the boring blue and red. And I'm not going to make it as fancy and advanced as it can be. It's just going to be a big blue dot, or it means rectangle. Let's see. What I want to do is center the origin, modify the mask. Just yep, automatic. It's good, and we will call that paddle one, and then we're going to call this SPR underscore paddle two. Two. Got to make sure everything's named the same. We're going to edit sprite, new sprite 3296. Okay. And we'll just go ahead, double click, and let's see. We'll just make this the evil red. They did a study that red kind of is aggressive and blue is passive, which is funny because blue has been my favorite color for a very long time. The mask is good. All right, now we want to make one more sprite for now. SPR wall. Just be SPR wall. We're going to go ahead and new this time 96, and we'll leave it and do 32. Yeah, that's fine. Let's go ahead and edit, and then this will be black. Okay, and okay, and we'll center, and the mask should be good because it's just a flipping square. And now we're going to create where the game is played, a room. Nope, this is an object. Let's just name it paddle one, and OBJ for object. We're going to go ahead and name it paddle one, or use the sprite for paddle one. Depth will stay at 0, and we'll just go ahead and do that. I was trying to do a room and I hit the wrong button. Now, the first one I'm going to do is going to be 1280 by 720. And I'm going to start it off at 60 frames per second. Background can stay the same at this moment. I'm going to zoom out. And we're going to go ahead and let's see if, do I want to change anything else? RM to player. Okay. Go ahead and click yes, and now I have to create the objects. This is going to be OBJ paddle 2, which of course uses paddle 2, and that, and then OBJ wall, We'll go ahead and use the wall. Okay, and I also forgot a sprite. You can't have Pong with the SPR ball. We're gonna go ahead and edit sprite. New sprite, we're gonna leave it. Let's actually do half. So that would be 16 by 16. Okay, let's go ahead and zoom in. And we want a circle. Excellent. And we will make it, we'll make it green. There we go. Excellent. It is now green and we have a ball. So now we need to make a ball object. So OBJ ball. And you know, I've done this a little bit. It's the programming that gets to me, and that's what I definitely need to learn. Let's go ahead and open up this. We're going to go to objects. We're going to go to paddle one. Blue is always on the right for some reason. We're going to head set you, you know, we'll set you a little forward. And then we'll go ahead and choose paddle two. You will go a little forward too. We'll have you both start right here. And now we want wall. You know what? That's fine. And we're going to go ahead and nope. Go ahead and set you here. And stretch you. Okay, that's good enough. Go ahead and unstretch you so much. And to do perfect, copy, paste. And we now have walls. But this isn't working. We'll go ahead and move you. We'll make you a little fatter. This isn't perfect. We'll go ahead and snap 16 by 16 and do, there we go. I'm gonna edit that out. You go ahead and go down there. Oh, really? Let's go ahead and make you fatter. Okay. That's good enough. Good enough. Now, I need the ball. And the ball will go right there. And let's go ahead and choose the background black. That looks good. And you won't see the extra outside the screen. Let's go ahead and save. And you'd be thinking, hey, we've got a ball, we've got walls, we've got paddles. But do we have a game? I mean, we have the things needed for a game, but do we have a game? And of course the answer is no, we don't have a game. We have that. So let's go ahead and exit out of that. And it's out, okay. You know, in order to make it a game, we're going to go ahead. Now with Game Maker, they have a couple options. You can add all of these icons and they've got different options. There's a lot of them, but you don't need all of them all the time. Or you can actually type everything out yourself. Oh, but you actually have to have an event. We're going to do a create event. So when the ball is created, I'm going to be a little lazy. What is random move? Let's see, move. Start moving in a direction. Okay. No, that won't work. Hold on. Delete. Move free. Direction. I random. Relative. It's been a while since I've done this. Okay. Or, you know what, let's go ahead and let's actually do the code. We're going to move. I will be right back. I think I got this. Direction equals I random. And we'll go ahead and do 360. I think that's how you do it. And You don't have to in Game Maker, but you know it's good practicing to add a semicolon at the end to end your code. And we're going to add event. We're going to do collision with the paddle. Add event collision with the other paddle. And add event collision with the wall. And this time I'm going to do where's bounce? Bounce. I'm going to say precisely against all objects. And we're going to head and copy. I said copy. I have to select it. And paste. And paste. Okay. So that's that. Let's see. Now that we have that, let's go ahead. This is going to be a two-player in this event. We're going to do step. Step. And we're going to do the that if actually no, we're going to delete step, and I'm going to do this the easy way because why do it the hard way? Let's see, keyboard press up. I mean, I guess it's the longer way, but it's definitely easier. Down. Oh, I already have down. I need right. Okay. Oh, I don't actually need left or right. That's a derp. Let's go ahead and delete those. All right. If keyboard press up, we will go up at a speed of 5. Relative. Wait, no, I don't want relative. If we press down, we will go down at a speed of 5. And that's pretty much it. Oh, let's add event, collision, wall. Let's see, where is to move to contact, direction to against all objects. Let's see. What would be the direction? I think 0, but let's go ahead and check, and we may need to fix it. And we'll go ahead and press OK. And then for paddle 2, we'll just go ahead and add event, keyboard press, letters, W. Where is W? Add event, key press, letters, S. QRS. Okay. And so for pressing S, we are going to go down at a speed of 5. Applies to self. Add step. Letters. No, I don't want to add step. Cancel. I want to go to W. This step, W is up, speed of 5, okay? And I'm going to add one more key release, any key. Actually, that's not going to work. Delete. Key release, do letters, W, add event, key release, letters, S, and we'll go ahead and move in the center at 0 speed. So with key release S and key release W, we'll go ahead and do speed center 0, okay? And then we're going to add event collision wall. We'll go ahead and move to collide with all objects. Actually, solid objects. I'm going to have to fix that. I'm going to go to paddle 1. Well, I'm going to have to fix it anyways. Go solid objects. Let's see, and then we gotta do add key release up, add key release down, and we're gonna go ahead and open up self 0. Okay, and let's okay. The ball will maybe move. The wall, let's go ahead and make you solid. And We're going to go ahead and save. Oop. I think I hit the wrong button. Yeah, I hit the wrong button. Go ahead and save the game, and we'll see what it has. Okay. Hopefully it doesn't error out. Okay, oops. It... Okay, so this works, but the blue totally disappeared. Something's wrong with the blue. Let's go ahead and figure out what happened. Let's play again. I pressed up and it just went kaboom. Let's press down. Okay. And okay, so when it's... I thought I fixed that. Objects. Move to contact solid objects. Why is it vanishing? Okay. Wall has nothing. That's very interesting. I encountered my first, well, two bugs. The ball ain't moving. Direction equals I random. Let's go ahead and do 0 360. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Oh. All right. I'll be right back. Figure out what I did wrong. I created a syntax error. Range. Perfect. Okay. Oh, I forgot to set the speed. Maybe that's why it didn't go anywhere. Speed equals... I'm going to just go ahead and give it a 5 for now. Okay. 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 Let's see what it does. Okay. It bounces. It bounces. That still disappears. This doesn't appear... Oh. And it goes through. Okay. Well, this is going to be it for the first episode. I've got a bit of editing to do. Just getting bugged around by a bug, and that was no fun. Hopefully, I'll be able to edit all my wild swings out of the way. And, you know, maybe my webcam... You know, this is the first time I've ever done something like this. So, please be nice. And, give this video a like if you actually enjoyed it. Subscribe if you really enjoyed it. Or, you know, if you did enjoy it. And, comment if you want to see more. And you maybe suggestions. Because I, you know, always give me suggestions. If you see something I did wrong, tell me I did it wrong. And tell me how to fix it if you want. You know, you did wrong is not really what I'm looking for. What I'm looking for is, you should have done this instead. But thank you for this. And for watching. My name is Hyrule Risen, and this is Let's Indie Dev. Have a good night.